Now the punt.
Football seems fun now that I started watching it. Like,
are you starting to understand it a little bit? Yeah, it's a very interesting sport. There's a lot of dynamics going on the field, but it's, if you understand the basics, then it doesn't seem that complex in the moment.
I'm starting to understand a little bit more.
No penalty flags. Looks like it's going to be a touchdown for the Cowboys. Conversion is no good.
Thank you.
number one on the tackle. Stop for no gain. And a quarterback keeper. Yeah, looks like he's just about a yard shy of the first down. Offsides on the offense, 5-yard penalty. Quarterback for scrambles. Looks like he's going to get the first down. First down.
feel like they were the strongest, but huh? I feel like they're going to score.
Not a lot of time. We'll see, hopefully. I mean, that'll at least give them some momentum if they score. Take a break in the half, motivation, and come back and play hard in the second half.
Not a hard run for a 9-yard gain. A little scuffle on the opposite side of the field. And some flags out on the field. Get that little squabble up. Players getting a little testy out there. We're at halftime with the score being 24 Cowboys and 0 Avengers.
anything, it might be like a two-game suspension, right?
I don't know what the rules are. I mean, I don't think there'll be 2-game suspension for fighting because they only have like 6 games.
So probably one game suspension or maybe a half.
Because 2-game suspension, that is almost like you're not paying half the season. So yeah, they might do something like that. So are they considering like the school suspension thing expel? Are they, do you have a chance at coming back, or what's the, yeah, how did that play out?
So like the beginning of the school year, they had a lot of fights. If I'm a ninth grader, they said,
what school do you attend?
Lyman. Yeah, like, there was a lot of fights in the beginning of the school year. And they were like, if one more fight happens, we're automatically gonna give us expulsion. And like right after that announcement, I got into a fight.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, there seems to be a lot of fights going on in high schools, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. I have 2 kids that attend Parker High School. And
I might go to a Parker right here.
Parker High School?
Yeah, Parker High. That's the, that's what the Eagle, the Blue Eagle.
Yeah, right, yeah. The Blue Dog. Yeah, it's like an Eagle.
Yeah,
that's where 2 of my kids attend a Parker High School. When school started, they had, it was almost a fight every day. And one day there were like 8 fights in one day.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it was real bad. So, I mean, you seem like a pretty cool kid, you know, but it's a lot of kids nowadays are very disrespectful and rude, and they just don't care. Like, the kids don't have the respect that they used to. So, if you have a bad kid, get you caught up in a situation where you get the bad end of the stick, you know. So it sounds like they made a rule and they made an example. Like, you're the example. So, that sucks. Are they gonna let you back in, or?
They said come back. But my mom doesn't want me to go back just because, like...
Oh, the school says you can come back?
Yeah. But,
why doesn't she want you to come back?
I don't know. She thinks I'm going to, like, fight him again. Or they would try to fight me and I would fight back. And, like,
I got you. Are you doing homeschool?
Yeah, I already finished all my schooling. I finished in 4 months. My testing right
like
now.
The virtual school system. She gonna let you go back next year or this upcoming
this upcoming in August when they start,
right?
And then I'm gonna come back to a regular school.
But like, are you able to still participate in sports with virtual school?
Oh, with virtual school, no.
Okay, because I thought with virtual school they let you still sign up for like a local school sports. Like if you want to wrestle, you can wrestle with the school.
My contract thing, because like I had to go to Journey's Academy first for 2 weeks, and then they were like, you don't seem like a bad kid, like you could do virtual school out of like Play-Doh, you know what Play-Doh, right?
No.
Better achievement.
Okay.
But some schools, like alternative schools, they use it as their main like learning system. Instead of teachers, it's just like assignments that like follow up on like a weekly basis. Okay. And if you finish it, you can finish that grade early.
Right.
But around like May time, you have to go to like a regular school to test.
Okay.
To do tests. Instead of going back.
Yeah.
10 minutes. Yeah. We're at the start of the second half. Cowboys with a commanding lead and getting ready to start the action here.
Second game, yeah, they got a lot of work to do. Yeah, they got a lot of work to do.
There you go.
Thank you.
like they got him on D-line or something.
Oh.
The last few years.
Yeah, I don't know what that's all about.
Cowboys open up with a significant gain on offense. Cowboys score another touchdown. Conversion is good.
I think that's one point. I have another point, I guess. It won't even matter because it's just such a blow. Yeah, you can stop it. Yeah, because they're, after like a score, it stops. And then they, you know, reset to,
Yes. The guy that taught me should have stayed here. This is like literally the first time
you
watching football like that. Except that Raiders Super Bowl with the LA and Cincinnati. That's the first time I watched football.
First time you watched football?
Yeah,
paid attention to it. Gotcha.
I mean, I could watch football like, oh, look at that tackle. Like,
but you never really focused on it.
I never like understood that.
I got you.
The football, I mean,
the plays and the calls, first downs.
Yeah. But right now I understand that, like, if you get past the second post.
Bounce it. 34. On our side?
Yeah, spot, right? What is that?
Oh.
they have like a mercy rule or something?
I don't think so, because...
Timeout on the offense?
Because the last game, the 10U, I think it was, or 8U, they were scoring. So I don't think there was a mercy rule. I think it was like 35-0 on the last game. Well, the score wasn't there, but I heard somebody say down there that 35-0.
I mean, I can see some of them trying.
Okay, that's a good play. That's a good play.
Like the largest game of the game for the Avengers. About a 30 to 40 yard run.
Thank you.
It's so close yet so far. Sometimes the closer you get, the harder it is to score. Scrimmaging when you see him in practice, or is it just the offense?
It's just
the offense.
Close to the offense.
Yeah, you don't have that resistance. It's easier to just when that defense is in front of you and coming at you.
That makes a little more sense.
Yeah, it's a whole different thing.
Before like 3 yards in front of the quarterback, they're like, "Don't hit my quarterback! Don't hit my quarterback!" That's what Coach would be saying.
Throw away?
Don't hit my quarterback. I understand why. That's probably like you
guys. It's not simulating a real game situation. So now he's quarterback's feeling the real game situation.
A little shaky.
Yeah. He's getting rattled.
He has a good arm.
A fumble recovery by the offense. Or was recovered by the defense. Correction. Fourth quarter. like a fumble recovery by the defense, and the Avengers will take over on downs. Like the ball was bobbing. Checked by the defense for a touchdown.
They recovered it, right?
Looks like another turnover.
Huh? 33
on the Cowboys.
What about him?
He looks big.
Oh, he looks big, yeah. Nice guy. don't stop the clock with game. Just let it run. Let it run continuously from here on out. Hey, can you follow the twins? No. They call the twins, they're calling me right now. Just some call your mom, okay? Last week they did the same thing.
Yeah.
The defense, they just come right in. Yeah. No one's blocking. It's like no blocks.
And they're big kids too. They're not small kids.
They might need you, man. You might consider. Consider playing some football.
D-line
is to. Defensive line, their job is to just
like block the
try to, yeah, rock, go past the O-line, push them out of the way, get to the quarterback or the running, whoever has the ball, get to them. Offensive line is to do the opposite. Stop them from doing that. Right?
I might do football if I
so you got to spread your base.
Where's the kid? I bet you five because I'm
so you have to spread your base. Break the base like this, shift your feet, and just continue to. So it's like strength on strength, right? There's no way to cheat. It's just pure strength.
But sometimes, hold on. It seems like there's no block like that. They're
not doing anything. They're very soft.
I just saw the 68. He stood there. Hey. I would have been aggressive now.
Right, exactly. Yeah. What you gotta do. But yeah, a lot of these kids they're playing for the first time and they don't have the strength or they don't have the aggression. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. You gotta be very aggressive. So
I could play
blue
line next year.
Yeah,
some wrestling
components.
I see how
a lot of wrestlers. Like I used to wrestle, so I played football wrestling and a couple of linemen who used to do the same thing. So you have that aggression, right? It'll translate right over into football. You might like it.
My friend was telling me he goes to this school. He goes to the man right here.
Right.
You say you can play linebacker if you miss some weight, cut weight, and be a linebacker.
Okay, good tackle.
false start?
Yeah.
5 yards? Man.
this is a nightmare, really.
I understand the rules now a little bit more. They just got closer up. They're making it easier for me.
Right. So basically, you see, in the middle, you see the group of guys, right? That's in the middle. Good tackle. That's the offensive line, defensive line. That's all they're doing, is just shoving each other around in opposite directions. Then you have behind them, well, to the sides of the field, is the wide receivers.
For the
offense, it's like on the far right and the far left, wide receivers, their job is to like go out for a pass, right? Same thing on defense. Defensive backs do the opposite. They try to stop them from catching the ball, right? And other than that, it's...
You know, the ones that play really deep are the safeties.
Right, safeties and linebackers, right, safety. Right. So they're trying to cover the middle of the field, okay? And the running backs are behind the quarterback. So running backs and linebackers and safeties, they kind of... That's it, damn.
And that's the ball game. Cowboys 37, Avengers 0. Cowboys get the W.
Yeah, they moved the ball a little bit. But you can tell the